killing. The story that I'm telling is about this nigga named Dexter, and I'm not up in his business. I just heard this from a witness, how he abducted cock from a block. Get this, stuffed him out with a sock on him. I can't wait to hit this. His partner in crime was a kid by the name of Arms, a real heat holder, a bona fide crooked one, who kept a lead pipe in his book bag with extra clips and not on his waistline with a red light and a black pistol grip for some killing shit. On a hunt to hit a lick, these niggas ran up on the trick and started thinking with they dick. Taking that ass, resistance results in a blast. First things first, you need to check that purse for the stash. No cash, I guess this calls for some walls. Went from armed to dangerous to rapist without a pause. Took the draws, cut out in a cutty for Cali. Hit the bitch in the head with lead and dumped her body in Golden Valley. At 10:20 we crossed the border, not even thinking of murder. Out of the city into suburban, yeah, I ain't tripping. I'm used to dipping from the north side to the south side and far side, looking at niggas in all rides. Whoever they be, they can't recognize me. Don't be on the block like that. Why you acting tough? I'm in the cock like that. This dangerous night gene fool in the trance, drugs and a thug who's with us at the club, all cool in the dance. Had a black on black SS tinted for the cruise. Hit it, hit the duel, sing a cool tune of jewels and death tools. Pulling the driveway, written direction says, but our live day was ruined when we peeped those extra heads. In the living room, stepped in, analyzed the odds and gods for weapons. If anything, they get shiesty, we gonna fight these heifers, skin and bone. Then the tone got ill, ouch, there's one on the couch. Forgot Will ain't even brought his still, swinging still, it was a blur. Later heard it was from Cali, fucking around in Minnesota, got murdered in Golden Valley.
Oh, you got a problem? You got a problem with me? I sting you, motherfucker.
Another suburban murder, and Pervin on Bourbon had him swerving, packing stainless. Me, Mr. Armed, and Mr. Dangerous needed a name to be famous. Watch that, the gameless, and as quiet as it's kept with the heat, aimless. Wanted to compete with the hustlers in the city. At the range where attitudes are shitty, you could get stuck for change. Coming of age means more than 8 plus 10. It takes more than a couple of straps to turn boys to men.
Cause movies will be movies,
actors will be actors,
floozies will be floozies,
rappers will be rappers.
He knows not what he does, nor is he real with what he says. Therefore, when he come through the door, him catch shot to the head. It's been a long time now, could you show me to my home? In which direction should I be flexing it? Do I need chrome, white, half black tone shining through the crack zone? Don't wanna get your back blown, leave that zombie alone. Good hood advice in life sometimes never comes twice. Either take heed or take a chance getting shot or sliced. Some people feel like everyone's out to get them, and other people think they got the devil walking with them. Hit them with a 1-8-7 situation, turn the heaven into hell, make them feel like victims. Oh well, some people feel like everyone's out to get them, and other people think they got the devil walking with them. Hit them with the 1-8-7 situation, turn the heaven into hell, make them feel like victims. Oh well.